This function allows you to shape the network. To access, click on Setup icon, then on Network Settings. In this window you can assign a letter to each drive you want to add. For example, if Disk Z refers to the database folder of the server computer, the configuration will be Drive 1, Z, /server/database. The drives configured in this list are reconnected every time the program starts.